68 teams in the big dance, 60 connections to the state of Indiana, all of whom are coming back for March Madness. Since Purdue is already here, we'll talk about others coming to town. 26 coaches have called Indiana home at some point. Two tied to IU, Michigan State assistant Dane Fife, a former IU player and staffer, and Houston head coach Kelvin Sampson, who led the Hoosiers for 2 years. Then you got the Drew duo, Scott Drew, head coach for top seed Baylor, graduated from Butler in 1993.
Drew for the win! Good!
His brother Bryce is the head coach of 15 seed Grand Canyon. He played and coached at Valparaiso. And of course, Chris Holtman, hailing from Ohio State, used to lead Butler. 17 players are also back.
I'm really excited to just be in my hometown and to just play in gyms that I've played in before. It's a unique year. You know, my parents get to come still, and even with everything going on.
Former Ben Davis star Aaron Henry is leading Michigan State in scoring this season. Former Lawrence North star Tony Perkins and former king of Castle High School Jack Nungy are home as Hawkeyes. Arsenal Tech's C.J. Walker is back as a Buckeye. Purdue fans will remember Matt Harms. He transferred last season and is playing for 6-seed BYU. Then you have 9 with Purdue who are from Indiana. So, needless to say, the Hoosier State is all over college hoops. Reporting from downtown Indianapolis, I'm JoJo Gentry.